Assassin's Creed and happens somewhere around Rome. This memory there is blocked, so we'll go to the other side. Let's go and climb something. What is the name of this building over there? Let's check it out. If you go inside the menu here, you have database, recent entries. I'm not sure which one of them is it. Oh, that one, yeah. Santa Maria del Fiore. So let's go and climb Santa Maria del Fiore. So many great memories with this game. It was brilliant free running here on these rooftops. Renaissance rooftops. That movement that he just had, kind of sliding from a point of climbing. Always made me mad. I was thinking, he's so slow. Sometimes it just happens. When I played it first time, I was quite young. Look at this thing. Beautiful, isn't it? Let's climb on that cross over there. This game first time, a gameplay in some, I don't know, E3 or one of those events. And it started in night time, then the morning came. If you remember, if you saw it, when he was using this flying thing that Leonardo da Vinci made, and he landed on top of this huge structure, taking on some guards. And then the morning came, yeah, the morning came, and it was so beautiful. I was looking at it at all. Get more Assassin's Creed. More of that climbing structures. Hear that sun thing. It's still beautiful. So we just climb it and end the video up there, I guess. Just a small taste of Assassin's Creed. So many great memories. I almost plunged to death. Don't do it again, Ezio. Yes. Classic. Beautiful. The music, wonderful and relaxing. That looks like the Apple of Eden. Actually, I like that better when he was holding onto it. sure, maybe. So that's the first area that you play in. Was it Florence? That's the name.